want this forever. Just you in the grotto with nothing but your nights on. Keep the fucking lights on. Same again tomorrow. We don't need no bottle.
Hey. Hey there, world.
I didn't think it was gonna be like this.
Yep. Fucking rain.
Fucking raining, baby. Get her done.
Conditions are not that great, but we're
out
here and we're having fun.
We're
so
out here.
We just got on our first lift, so not much snow. It's actually pretty warm out. It's like in the 50s, 55 today, so it is what it is.
Trying to stunt, you need to surprised by the slopes here in North Carolina.
VRBO number 1322757. We're gonna rent that at some point. And
all right, get off.
Oh shit, we're getting off the lift now.
Babe, I'm gonna call. This one, I know I'm
gonna... You're gonna be fine. Plant your foot, tip up, push away, go straight. Simple. She almost tried to drag me down with it. She's such a goof.
Transfer to my heel edge, so I'm working on it. But other than that, my heel edge is fucking phenomenal right now. We are gonna have some drinks now. What is this place called, baby? The tap room?
Beech Mountain Brewery tap room thing? I don't know. Okay. We don't know what it's called.
So we get drinks while waiting at the bar. Why do you always
shit. Look at this. Check this out.
No. I know what you were gonna do. I know what he was gonna do, and I wasn't allowing him to do
Look,
it.
Look, I found another one.
Hey, stop. This is the best porter ever. I don't know what he has, but he's a trader, because now he's doing light beer. What the hell?
It's a... I think it's apple juice. Apple cider, hard cider, apple...
Wow,
hard apple, Miller Lite, but is what it is, I think. It's a new type of brew.
This is a pretty cool bar. What is it called? Oh, it's the
Beech Mountain Brewing.
Beech Mountain Brewing. It's a tap room. They have like food and stuff.
They have food here. They have food and stuff. The stuff is the good part. It's good stuff. Mystery meat.
So we're about to
aged bison.
Eat, but we're waiting to get a seat. So it's pouring outside. Like all of our stuff is like soaking wet. But luckily we're not wet because everything's like water resistant.
One of us is wet.
Yeah. Cool. Bye, guys.
We got chicken fingers. And what is this, baby? Brisket nachos.
Brisket nachos.
Love it.
All right, guys. So it started to clear up here at Beech. So you can kind of see the mountains and stuff in the background now. Before, like, all morning was, like, full of fog. But, yeah, the conditions are, like, way better. And we're having a fun time. We're on Blue Square right now. Isn't that awesome? And I'm kind of just waiting for Tyler to hurry up and strap on because he wants me to get him going over this jump. So.
That's the shit! Yeah, babe!
So, let's recap the day.
We're gonna recap the day right now.
We're gonna recap the day.
Oh, are we recapping?
We're recapping the
We're
day.
We're capping it?
We're recapping the day.
We're
the
recapping
second,
it.
Second cut.
Two. Minus one.
Alright, stop. So, a recap.
We're recapping.
We're recapping the day.
We're recapping the day. Because two minus one.
Babe, stop! We already have that part.
Let's go. Let's go.
So... Beech Mountain does not have much snow right now, but we're still able to snowboard because they have a decent amount on the trails. So there's what?
Beech snow has as much beach snow. Beech Mountain has as much snow as
the beach.
Yeah, there's okay. no fucking snow here, but they got a couple runs open, which is fun.
Yeah, so it was fun though. You know, I did learn a little bit on my toe edge, so I was going down the mountain a little bit, scrubbing speed with my toe edge, so that was good. I still have to get better at switching from toe edge to heel edge. That I keep falling on. That's kind of hard. It's tricky, but I'll eventually get it. But we, like, went down. We're officially on Blue Diamond. Blue Square. Sorry. Blue Square. And we were able to do it together, which was really cool. So we went down that one.
So to elaborate,
four or five times, I think.
Elaborate a little bit on that. She didn't fall at all. Her first run was amazing. You guys will see it in the video. But from her first day to her fourth day is exponentially. It's wild to see the amount of progression and also the willingness to learn, fall, and get back up and keep going.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty amazing. So
yeah, it was pretty cool. I didn't really fall much today except just
didn't,
like,
and was going way faster. Way faster than I ever thought.
Yeah, I was
you
going
would.
Like super fast down those.
Like you were going fast
and
at one
and
point.
And I'm comfortable doing it, which was great because, like, you know, to feel comfortable going fast is good because you're not like wanting to like constantly stop and like scrub speed. I scrub speed a little bit, but I think it was mostly because I saw a lot of people like coming up ahead of me, and so I was trying to like maneuver around them.
But you were forward up. Your focus was you were looking down the mountain mm-hmm. and navigating around people, which is important because you don't want to run into people. That shit's mm-hmm. not okay.
We're about to go back to the hotel, check on Ava, and then we're gonna come back to Banner Elk for the night and have dinner at the Banner Elk Cafe. Probably come back up to Beech because they're having live music at the. Was it Beech Mountain Brewery? So that's the place we're at that had like the fireplace and stuff. It's a really cool spot. I really liked it. So yeah, we'll hit you up later. Bye, guys. We're here at the Banner Elk Cafe. Look how pretty. Everything's dressed up for Christmas. So pretty. Mm-hmm. banner elk. Loser. Look at the pretty Christmas lights. They're all so pretty. This moon up there, so pretty.
The moon. La luna.
Should probably look before we cross the street, but we just decided to cross it anyway.
I'm your human shield.